Right, bring it into that cone. Bring it in. So you just repeated the same thing. Cut the lights. And save those bulbs. $20 to $30 a piece. See that? You gotta make that pull-up count. If you can open it up. Send it to the left, look at it. Cone. Look at the cone. Get the trailer to the cone. Don't let the gap go past what? Get the trailer to the cone. Look at it. The eye on it. What you need to do? Open it. Send it to the cone. Turn the wheel straight, remember? Go slow. That's how you get in there. Go ahead. Can't hit the cone, let me see. Now what you do? All the way. Don't hit those cones. Better get better. You in, but you crooked now. You gotta pull forward to get straight. And then that's a pass. Not enough. Make sure you look. Look at the cone if you have to. Only good job so far. Get the truck back straight. Hit this line, I'm gonna have to blow this whistle. good. Come on. Trust it. Get in. Be worried. Don't be scared. Clear your mind. Focus. You in? Make sure you in. That's it. Where you going? Where you going? You in, right? Right? You in? Why are you still going? Remember I told you what to do? Because then you can mess up and then bomb the whole damn test. You in. You straight. You good on all sides. You can see that out your mirrors that you're not over none of these lines. Can you stop, pull the brake, blow the horn? Done. All right. Make sure you don't hit this line. Stay left. Make sure you don't hit this line. Go forward. Make a good decision. You need to pull up wisely. Yeah. Yeah. Don't chop it up, man. Man, why you peeling big cuts? Now you done messed up. Come on, save yourself. Save yourself. That was one free pull-up. You're still good. Get to the end zone. Get to the end zone. All right, keep it straight. Straight line back. You got a straight line back, y'all. What's up with all these angles? What's up with all these angles? Get that ass in here. Come on, man. That's what's the problem. Get back in front of it. Well, that's a good choice. You get out of luck. You're not in there yet. You can pass this. Just do that in one shot. Check your 3 points. Yep. Stay. You out there on the pad with the examiner. Know how to do it, should be able to pass. Get a CDL. Don't worry about it, y'all. Trained the will, trained the heart. I can't be out there. Gotta come to the building. Don't want to be giving her no hints or not getting no ideas or nothing like that. So I gotta come sit in the waiting room. Me outside. See how I'm doing?